Today we are going to create wave animation in CSS. First of all, add a div and make the body position relative. Now add the wave image on the background and make the div position absolute. Then copy the same image on the before and after pseudo element of the div and change the opacity and background size. Now add the keyframe animation on the background position. Finally, add the animation on each element but in different speed. Here you go. Thanks for watching. For more, please subscribe.